Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? I just got it. Yeah, I just got it today. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just getting used to it, because it's a bit different to the one I learnt on, you know. But it feels pretty good. Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I'm pleased with it. But I just had to read all the book before I could come out on it, you know.
What CC is it?
It's only 883. But it's plenty for me, you know.
You'll have plenty of power out of it anyway.
Yeah, it's plenty for me. Yeah, if I wanted a racing bike, I'd have bought one, like, but, you know. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Cheers. So this is a new bike. Oops. Just trying to get used to the feel of it. Oops. Well, I gotta be honest. It's bloody brilliant. I mean, it feels a bit different than the Kawasaki ER6N, but it's a lovely bike. I'm really pleased with it. All right. Oh. I'll watch it up here because there's like speed cameras. I'm not going to go too far, like, because it's only my first ride on it, really, and I'm still getting used to it. So, feels good. think we'll go down here and turn around. So I haven't got a clue where I am, really. So this is my first ride really on the Harley Davidson 883 Iron, and I'm just kind of getting used to it really, because it feels a wee bit different to the Kawasaki that I've been riding. Just trying to remember to keep the RPM below 3000, because she's running in. And because I haven't got a clue where I'm going on this estate really, I'm just taking it easy. It's 30 along here. Nice. Just watching out for that speed camera, really. Oops. I don't know if the camera's recording anything, but I guess I'll find out when I get home and have a look at it. But this is well, a number of firsts really. First motorcycle vlog and the first go on the Harley, and she's lovely. It's 30 all the way down here, I'm afraid. I see. that. Oh, this is sunny Stafford. I've spent most of the day reading the bloody owner's book. What a beautiful bike. The tire pressures were a little bit off from what the manual recommended, but I topped them up anyway, so. And the rest of me pre-flight checks, everything seemed okay. Well, I think it did anyway. It's not a lot different from standard. I just had the small screen put on, the fuel gauge, and a lockable petrol cap, and that was about it really. The rest of it's bog standard. Probably picked a bad time of day to come rummaging round the town. Well, I say town. There you go. So I'll probably have to chop this vlog to bits. A little bit over 3,000 there. Not much. This one. Yeah, controls feel a little bit different. But it's a very similar feel. So you're not gonna like all this sitting around in the traffic lights. More lights. Nobody behind me. Just finding neutral. I don't know what's happened to me microphone, whether it's picking anything up. If not, we'll have to do it all again. Mind you. Look at me. It's lights galore, isn't it? Bike's lovely. Another Harley. Andy gave the nod. Now this is a bit dodgy, this. Isn't she beautiful? Yeah, I guess you might be. I should sign out there for my first vlog, really.